what's going on YouTube? Jake Cameo here, and welcome back to another Paleo Gym Challenge video. This one we're not going to do live. I'm going to try to get a quick match in and see what happens. Carl Jones. There we go. Alright. So let's see. Choose this team. And we'll switch things up today. Let's see here. Let's go gym leader. You know? Paleo gym challenge? Let's go. Gym v Gym, baby! Bug type master Carl Jones over here. Okay, I need to focus. Okay. He's probably gonna start with Shuckle. Let's see here. Bug Rock. Flying could do a lot. Flying could definitely do a lot. Flying could do a lot to a lot of his teammates, or a lot of his members. So I think we're gonna start with Archeops and hope for the best. Then we'll set up with Cradley if we have to. But I'm pretty sure his starter here is Shuckle. Unless he's got something crazy for, man, what is his name? The Crustal. Okay. This is awesome. Not a good matchup for you though, my guy. We are rock types, but bug types are very versatile. I will say that. I love bug types quite a lot. They are probably my second favorite typing. Oh, it looks so sick. Look at this rock gym. Oh, bro. What's up, my guy? What is up? Okay. I mean, we gotta go for the rock slide, right? It's gonna hit something hard, no matter what it is. Yo, I'm so hyped right now. This is so cool. Flinch, baby. Oh, no, toxic. Okay. Toxic's not the worst thing he could have done. Just cannot miss a rock slide. Okay, cool. Get the crit, baby, get the crit. I lived on one. Stealth rocks. Oh, I mean, yeah. I mean, we gotta just keep doing what we're doing here, because if Archeops comes out into these stealth rocks, it's gonna hurt. So we're just gonna go with for the earthquake. Oh no, never mind. He scarfed, I forgot. Rock slide it up, baby. Just rock slide all day long. Just do what you can do, my homie. Oh my goodness, that poison. Crystal, you can try to set up. Huge chunk. Do we get a flinch? Yes! That poison's gonna hurt though. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure Defeatist kicks in at that point. Play here. Play here, my guy. Gotta play it out. Gotta play it out. Very nice. Jesus Christ. Oh. Got one more turn with Archaeops. Is he giving me the Scyther? What's up? Or is he trying to outspeed? One HP. Yo, Focus Sash. And he flinched. Very nice, very nice. I mean, my play here is to... I mean, we could go Cradily, but that doesn't seem very good. We've got definitely super effective moves here. Rhyperior. I mean, Rhyperior could come out. Kind of like the Dreadnought. Not gonna lie. Man, let's see here. Man, I just wish it showed me who was faster. Does it? No, it doesn't. Okay. Like, I wish it showed me my mon's speed stats and stuff. Reduces the power of super effective attacks taken. Okay. We're gonna go Dreadnought. Why not? Hit him with the Ice Fang, see what happens. Or he could have Reversal. Okay. Fair enough. I mean, worst case scenario, he gets taken out by this thing and then we get a fresh start, right? Helmet, baby. Rocky helmet. I love it. Love it. Always wear your hard hat. Tell me why we almost got swept by that thing, man. That was scary. Okay. We're definitely... I mean, I don't want to say definitely not, but I don't think we're outspeeding the Heracross. Heracross are pretty freaking strong. And he's going into... Okay. Okay, I see you. You are out here, my guy. You are out here. Like I said, man, bug types are versatile. You got that Heracross for the rock types. I see you. Max Knuckle. Yep, that's probably gonna kill. Oh boy. Oh my god, and Moxie. Jesus Christ. I mean, my only chance at this point is to hopefully outspeed with Tyrantrum, but I doubt it. I doubt it. Yo, just no chance in it, dude. Like, you need that extra HP, man. Please. Ah. Hang in there, buddy. Please hang in there. Oh my god. We don't outspeed at all. We don't outspeed. Yo, GG, man. GG. Holy cow. I did not think that Heracross was going to be that big of an issue, but I've been proven wrong. Definitely been proven wrong. Double Moxie, I mean now triple Moxie, like, oh my god. Yo, GG man. I am not mad about that. That's a good knock. Oh, I probably should have set up the sand. Rock types are a little bit faster in sand, I think. I think I forgot about that. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure that's the case. Bro. Sad day. Close combat, yeah. Four times effective, I mean. GG, GG. Good job, man. That Heracross pulled it out for you, my guy. 100%. That was good. Yeah, man. Yeah. I'll take the lead card. I'm not salty about that.